Ramirez, stars of the new movie Hands of Stone. Ramirez plays legendary boxer Roberto Duran, and De Niro plays his trainer, Ray Arcel, schooling Duran on the psychological side of the sweet science. Take a look.
I got a question for you.
Yeah.
Why you always brushed my hair when we were in the corners?
Fighter punches you, feels proud, bell sounds, next round starts, you come out looking all fresh, like you just came out of the shower, drives him nuts, he thinks he can't hurt you. All psychological.
Strategy.
Uh-huh. Strategy.
Uh-huh, you schmuck.
Now you're speaking Yiddish, yeah. Yes.
Robert, Edgar, nice to see you both. Good morning.
Nice to
Good to
you.
Have you
Good
here.
Good morning.
Huge boxing fan, especially during this time, Duran and Tommy Hearns and Sugar Ray Leonard. You a big fan?
Yeah, I am. I mean, I don't follow that much these days, but unless it's a great fight, you know, stuff like Duran, I knew Duran at that time, and he's a great fighter, so anytime he fights, I would like to see it. Haven't always, but yeah, he's... Then it's different.
He was ending his career in the 1980s, early 1980s. You're 39 years old. Were you aware of him at all?
I was aware, not at the time, you know, but of course I'm from Latin America. I'm from Venezuela, and Manos de Piedra, Hands of Stone, was always a name that was always in the air. And of course, my father was a huge fan of Roberto Duran. So yeah, I mean, he's by far the most legendary Latin American fighter, so yeah.
He was physically imposing, he was dominating, he just kind of willed his way to victory, and yet the whole story here is this relationship between these two characters, the fighter and the trainer, and your job was to teach him a different side of the boxing game.
To civilize him in a way, to get him, you know, he was like a street fighter, and to give him what I could, as Ray Arcel could train him to think, to use his head, and to. At the same time, he knew. I feel that Arcel knew that he had it in him, and he says it in the movie too, that he had it in him. He knows he had to guide him, give him instruction, and kind of be like a father figure to him at the same time.
What's extraordinary here is Roberto Duran is living.
Yeah.
Did you get to spend much time? Did you get to talk to him?
No, absolutely. Actually, he trained me for the movie, and his sons. Yeah, I moved to Panama for.
What was
it was like to be with him? He's a force of nature. You know, and he really, I mean, he was very open and very generous, and he shared a lot of his skills and a lot of the techniques with me. However, there was always something that he kept for himself as any other good fighter would. You know, I think the fighters are like magicians. You know, they always keep their tricks and their secrets, you know, somewhere protected under the sleeves, and that was something that to me was very revealing. And really helped me to play the character.
You talk about tips and secrets. You've had some success playing a boxer, a fighter, and you played Jake LaMotta back in 1980 in Raging Bull. Let me put the split screen pictures up here of you playing LaMotta, all right, and Edgar playing Roberto Duran. What would the Vegas odds have been on this fight right here? Who would have won that one?
Wow.
You know, these guys are great. Usher and Edgar did a great job. They both worked the way I work. You know,
the question. Could your LaMotta have taken Duran?
That's a question.
They would tell a great joke, both of them.
They both had good senses of humor.
Yeah, they got great sense of humor. Yeah, and they're very charismatic, and they do well on stage, so, yeah.
I can't wait to see this because, again, I'm a huge box fan, especially...
You didn't see it?
Not yet, sorry.
I just got back
from Rio. Yeah. Sorry, don't hold me accountable. But this is the period that I absolutely fell in love with boxing, and Muhammad Ali before that.
Yeah.
Robert, good to see you. Edgar, what a pleasure.
Thank you. Nice to see you.
I'm going to tell you that Hands of Stone hits theaters on Friday.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.